convert 50 atmosphere to Pascal. So here we know that 1 atmosphere is equal to 101325 Pascal. So 50 atmosphere multiplied by 101325 Pascal divided by 1 atmosphere. Now cancel this unit, multiply these two numbers. Will get 50662 50 Pascal.